if you have elderly loved ones or neighbours, friends, then obviously try and keep an eye out for them this winter to make sure that they're staying safe, warm and well.